Right, this is the lighthouse light. I'll just cover the photocell to get it started. The flashing that you see on here is picked up by the camera and is not visible by the naked eye. It's a smooth transition from one LED to the next. It draws 20 milliamps when it's operating and 3 milliamps in a standby mode. So we just show the sensor light, and when it's got round to the last LED, it will switch off. And there you have it. Thanks very much for watching.